Tonight, there's help on the way for the people of Waterville hit hard by flooding earlier this summer. A FEMA disaster recovery center opened there today, and Sammy Selena traveled to southern Minnesota and has an update on recovery efforts.
Flood waters dry quicker than its aftermath.
The center is meant to provide an in-person support for survivors in the area.
So FEMA is in Waterville trying to help.
It also includes home repair assistance, serious needs, or other types of personal property losses that aren't covered by insurance.
They know residents are tired of mud-filled basements.
It hasn't been easy. It's been kind of tough. Yeah, but we're making it through.
These temporary services, homed in City Hall, are meant to help residents sort through the paperwork to apply for emergency funds. They're also going door to door. And as of this week, there's $1 million of federal disaster funds in the hands of residents.
Of course, I'm 85 years old, but that's tiresome in itself.
Janice Dean doesn't have heat in her home anymore. So she's living temporarily at a shelter for those impacted by floods.
Nice to be there instead of out in the cold.
She says answers FEMA is giving her today will help her sort through the paperwork she needs to repair her house.
I just came down to see if I could get some help.
Another push to hopefully be able to rest in her own home. FEMA says this is the first service center to go up in the state. There will be others. They're just solidifying plans for those. Sammy Solina, Care 11 News.